And tomorrow, whether Google is there or not, you know, artificial intelligence is going to progress.